I hope you will have a good time in the Lord. Let's put our hands together. Hallelujah. Wapi makofi kwa Yesu. Everybody sing. Matendo yako,
makuu,
ya ajabu,
ajabu, ya tisha kama nini,
umeinuliwa,
umeinuliwa zaidi, ya milima, yote duniani,
Bwana matendo yako,
makuu,
ya ajabu,
ajabu, ya tisha kama nini,
umeinuliwa, matendo yako,
yako makuu, ya ajabu, ya tisha kama nini.
Wewe ni Baba,
wewe ni Baba,
Baba,
ni Baba,
Baba,
ni Baba.
Wewe ni Mungu,
wewe ni Mungu,
Mungu,
ni Mungu,
Mungu,
ni Mungu.
Wewe ni Baba. Jali unatupenda Bwana.
Ni Mungu.
Sema wewe ni Baba.
Wewe ni Baba.
Baba.
Ni Baba.
Baba.
Ni Baba.
Wewe ni Mungu.
Wewe ni Mungu.
Mungu.
Ni Mungu.
Mungu.
Ni Mungu.
Umeinuliwa.
Umeinuliwa zaidi ya milima.
Bwana matendo yako,
yako makuu, ya ajabu, ya
I can't hear you. Umeinuliwa,
umeinuliwa zaidi
ya milima, Bwana matendo yako,
matendo yako makuu,
ya ajabu,
ya ajabu, ya tisha kama nini.
Wewe ni Baba.
Wewe ni Baba.
Baba.
Ni Baba.
Baba.
Ni Baba.
Wewe ni Mungu.
Wewe ni Mungu.
Mungu.
Ni Mungu.
Mungu.
Ni Mungu.
Wow. Wewe ni Baba.
Wewe ni Baba.
Baba.
Ni Baba.
Baba.
Ni Baba.
Give a dance to Jesus. Here you go. Kila mtu twende sasa. Twende. 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 Hallelujah. Twende. Wapi makofi kwa Yesu. Wapi makofi kwa Yesu. Anastahili sifa, heshima, utukufu, enzi yote ni yake. And that is why we worship you today, Jesus. We proclaim you are the King of Kings. You are the Lord of Lords. Hallelujah. Pokea sifa utukufu wote. Hey. pokea sifa utukufu wote baba Bwana pokea sifa utukufu wote hey, pokea sifa utukufu wote mwokozi pokea sifa utukufu wote Bwana pokea sifa utukufu wote Bwana wewe ni baba wewe ni baba 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 wewe ni Mungu Jesus, Lord, indeed, you are the King of Kings. You are our Father. There is none like you, Almighty King of Glory. Father, this morning we lift our voices unto thee, Jehovah Lord. Father, we worship you, for there is no other God like you, Mighty King of Glory. Thank you for this morning, my Lord. Thank you for bringing us this far, Jehovah Lord. As we approach your presence, oh dear Lord, to declare that all power belongs unto you, oh Lord. Father, we pray that you open our hearts to be receptive of the same Almighty King of Glory. For all power belongs unto you, oh Jesus. It belongs to you alone, oh Lord. It belongs to you alone, oh my Savior. I pray that this would be manifest in our lives, oh dear Lord. For there is none like you, oh Lord. Thank you, Jesus. We worship your name. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. All power belongs to you alone. All power belongs to you alone. All the power belongs to you alone. All power belongs And once you have spoken, twice I have heard, all power belongs to you alone. And when you have spoken, twice I have heard, all power belongs. Words from the bottom of your heart. All power. And once you have spoken. Surely comes to pass. Because all power belongs unto you, O Jesus. It belongs to you. Lord, yes, Lord God, this morning we confess that indeed we believe that all power belongs unto you, O Jesus. Here we are, Lord God, your people with various needs, mighty King of glory. Father, we believe you have power to take control over our lives, O God. You have the control over our lives, mighty King of glory. And when you say yes, Lord God, no one can say no, O Lord. This morning, O God, Father, we pray for your power over our lives, O God. Over our friendships, O Lord. Over our academics, O Lord. Over our work, mighty King of glory. Over our church, mighty King of glory. That we would walk with you, mighty King of glory. Because all power belongs unto you, O Jesus. All power belongs unto you, O my Lord. And we believe that, Lord God, once you have spoken, mighty King of glory, it surely will come to pass, mighty King of glory. As a church, we surrender ourselves unto you, O Lord. We pray for your power to remain manifest, mighty King of glory, amidst us, Jehovah Lord. That we would walk in your presence, O God. We would walk in your presence, O mighty King of glory. That our lives would be transformed by your power, Jehovah Lord. Every day when we wake up and when we sleep, mighty King of glory, that our lives would remain manifest of you, O mighty King of glory. Jehovah Lord, you are highly lifted up, O God. We are just but human beings, O God. You are a perfect Father without sin, mighty King of glory. Father, we are full of sin, Jehovah Lord. Father, Lord, forgive us, mighty King of glory. Father, create in us clean hearts, O God, that we may worship you, that we may honor you, O Lord. This is our prayer this morning. This is our prayer this morning, O Lord, as we come before you, O God, that you create in us clean hearts, that we may worship you, O God, that our hearts would be a place that you're able to dwell in, O dear Lord. Father, we want to pray, Lord God, the words of this song, that would you create in us clean hearts, O God, so that we may worship you, O Jesus, so that we may worship you, O Lord. Thank you, Jesus, Lord God, you reign. There is none like you, O Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Create in me a clean heart and purify me, purify me. Create in me a clean heart so I may worship you. Please don't.
Jesus, create in us clean hearts, oh dear Lord, so that we may worship you. And even as we sing that you come and make our hearts your home, oh God, that come and be everything that we know, everything that we are, oh dear Lord, we pray that these would come to be in our lives, oh Lord. Come and be everything I ever know, I know. Search me through and through, till my heart becomes a home for you. And come and make my heart your home. Be everything I ever know, I know. Search me, through and through, till my heart becomes a home for you. And come and make my heart your home. Come and be everything I ever know. Search me through and through, till my heart becomes a home for you. Home for you.
Heart will be,
my heart will be
a place where you wanna be,
place where you wanna be.
And come and make my heart your home.
Come and be everything I ever know, I know. Search me through and through.
Come and make my heart.
Jesus.
Come and be everything I am and all I know. Touch me through and through till my heart becomes a home for you.
Lord, we welcome you into our hearts, that would you make our hearts a place for you to dwell in, Jehovah Lord. That our hearts would be a place, Lord God, that you are dwelling in, mighty King of Glory. That in everything I do as an individual, oh God, that my life would be governed by you, oh dear Lord. Come and be everything that involves our lives, oh God. Come and be everything that involves our doings, oh God. Everything that we do, oh God, would you be the center, Jehovah Lord. Many are the times that we have made ourselves the center of everything, oh dear Lord. But we call unto your holy name, oh Lord, that would you be the center of everything that we do, Jehovah Lord. For there is none like you, almighty King of Glory. We want to know you more and more. We want to live in your presence more and more. We want to continuously know you, almighty King of Glory. That we won't just be Christians, oh God, who are reading the scriptures and not living the scriptures, oh God. Father, we lay our lives unto you, oh God, that indeed, Lord God, we would walk in you, mighty King of Glory. May you be everything that we know and we think we are, Jehovah Lord. May you be everything, Lord God, that we think, Jehovah Lord, is about us, mighty King of Glory. Get us away from the pride of life, oh God. Help us to be able to overcome the flesh, mighty King of Glory. The desires of our flesh, mighty King of Glory. Help us, almighty King of Glory, to be able to abide by your Spirit, Lord God, in our lives. Till our hearts become a home for you. Till our hearts become a place for your dwelling, almighty King of Glory. This is our prayer this morning, oh God. That our lives would be transformed by the renewal of our minds, Jehovah Lord. Every day as we live, oh God, we would live for you, almighty King of Glory. Till our hearts become a place of you. Thank you, Jesus. And finally, we want to declare that we want to know you more and more. We want to know you, oh God. We want to worship you. In all our lives, oh God, we want to live in you, oh God, because we love worshiping you, because we love adoring your name, oh God. We desire to honor you, oh God. We desire to continuously worship you in our lives forever, oh God. That is the desire of our hearts, that when you call us back home, Lord God, we will be amongst the numbers. That when you call us back home, oh God, we will be amongst the numbers. Kusabu tunapenda kukuabudu Bwana, hakuna Mungu kama wewe. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. Ninapenda ni kuabudu Bwana. Siku zote ni kuabudu Bwana. Ninapenda ni kuabudu Bwana. Siku zote ni kuabudu Bwana. Ninapenda.
This
is our prayer, oh dear Lord.
Nikujue, nikuabudu,
nikufahamu, nikuabudu Bwana, nikuelewe, nikuabudu. Nikufahamu,
nikuabudu
Bwana, ninapenda.
Siku zote,
with a smile in your face. Come on, sing that you love worshiping. Nina penda. Lord, we honor you. We thank you for this time you have given unto us, oh Lord. Receive all the glory, receive all the honor, Jehovah Lord. May we know you forever and ever, for there is none like you, oh Lord.
So we want to continue to just